Hidden Temple Key. The key to the Hidden Temple in the Harada Estate given by Al. The secret temple is located in the very back of the Harada Estate. 2. The Lord is Apple's salute. Defend him with your life. As he is taken, bring him back at any cost.
あちらから外へ出て崖沿いに進み霊園から回り込めさすれば抜け道が分かりました。
Did the flames? Oh yeah, the flames just picked up. Okay, so can't get past the fire. How the fuck do I get there? Don't like this. This bugs my fear of heights. This is probably fine. No. Just the one? Looks like it's just the one. My health is butt right now. You guys will be like, oh god, there's another one there. What's different this way? Nothing friendly. Nothing. Where do you stop? There was a fucking sculpture around here. Yeah, that'd be nice. Just maybe. I don't like this place. I have so little health.
ああ。抜け出してくるとしたら、この助け掘らわなきゃ言えねえ。十蔵様の言いつけだ。寝ずに行って、逃がすんじゃないぞ。分かってる。俺はもともと大っ嫌いなんだ。危なくなりゃ自分だけ逃げ出す。人物がよ。
Oh, I got another pellet. Yeah, these things work for shit. Good luck, assholes. Oh, they can see me. Can't do shit. dodging way more than I should be. Camera. I lost them. Kind of. You get stuck on geometry, dude? You didn't aggro at all? That was surprising. Another pellet! Get me out of the danger zone. Not more oil, more pellets. Oh man. Little heart attacks all over the place. Oh, what? Oh, are these ledges? Okay. Real? There's statue. Safe, statue. Oh, I'm so glad to be back here. Rest. Skills. I got a few more points now. Okay, whirlwind slash. Run and slide. L3 while sprinting to slide. Suppress presence. Reduces enemy ability to perceive ones who are in stealth. Removing one's presence is part of what defines a shinobi. Upgrading my stealth. Suppress sound. Vault over? X on posture, broken enemies, vault over, jump over, and behind the enemy. Shinobi eyes. Increased damage inflicted to posture upon executing a successful Makiri counter. Okay. grapple hook attack. Kind of want to get this one. Because grapple hook is something I'm always going to have on. Emma's medicine potency, increased healing effect, recovery items. That's probably going to be one of my next ones. After I get enough points for it, that is. Okay. Back again. Okay, this is just a roundabout. Eee. I think I know what's coming up. Or a boss that could potentially be coming up. Based on that arena. The fact that I got antidote earlier. I have a feeling I know the boss that's about to come up. And I don't like it. I think it's Juzo the Drunkard. Which means I'm getting rid of this because this thing is garbage. Where you at? Yeah, you don't see nothing. Calm down, dude. You're seeing shit. Don't worry about it. Something just fell from the air, killed your friend, and then disappeared. That's it. No worries. It's fine. I like how he's backing up. Not just walking away, but backing up. Absolutely should not still be aggroed. Okay. Dude with fire stick, you guys can come down here. What the hell? The music in this game scares me more than anything else. Just ignore me, people. It's fine. Nothing's going on. I think it might be Juzo. I might be wrong, but there is a boss at the end of it. He's the one I would put my money on of ones I currently know about. Yeah, that's absolutely. The guy sitting on the steps. The big guy sitting on the steps. that's the case, then okay, good, I already equipped that. It's fine, dudes. What is aggro to me? I think the stealth approach to this boss fight. Just to get rid of the mob. These boss fights do, or at least this one, the mid kind of mini bosses that were around. The one dude I got stuck on for a bit, and the guy with the spear earlier, like, oh! Friend? Okay, I'll talk to you in a little bit. Let me take out some of mom first. That way we have less to deal with. Ooh. Stay there. Something sees me. Okay. Let's talk, dude.
Onushi. Kono kichi ni yoku zo agure shinobi mo seteta mono dewa nai wa. Washi wa wakasama wo
Also, yeah. Oh shit, we use both of them. Buddy. Dude, you couldn't have. No. Far away from me. I don't think I'm prepped for this fight at all. I got one more resurrection. Oi. That took out, I don't think I had a full health bar, but damn. That was bad. I don't think I get the friend this time too. Oh, I got unseen aid. That's nice. Not sure how much that helped me. Purchase spirit emblems. Can I? Quick item. I'd rather purchase quick items. Because I need more of these. Phillips, not so much. Antidotes, for sure. Healing, grapple hook attack, suppressing presence. Oh yeah, this isn't near there. Near different direction than I was thinking. This one. Or not this corner, next corner. I'm pretty sure that dude does not come back. Not everyone gets to have the special thing that lets them not die over and over again. Using oil and fire as a strat that I could do. I got plenty of that. And I got this. Something. Blood is splattering. still not using all the right counters. Give me some antidote? Oh, fuck you. Get off of me then. Buddy, the fact that you're backing up has me concerned. Killed each other. Equivalent exchange. What's in here? Pick divine confetti. A new with divine blessing made for driving away apparitions. Ghost enemies. Bouncing powder. Definitely don't think I want to go into that boss fight with one less life. See if there's anything else around here though. And I can see... that guy does come back! Okay, thank God. Because if I was permanently without a buddy, that would suck! And that would actually make that fight way harder. Because, hey, here's one shot to make it easy. And now you're solo going forward. That would be just awful. Am I covered in oil? Is that what this black stuff is? Was that not blood getting splashed on that roof, but oil? Either way, I'm taking a rest. Acquire skills. Run and slide. Suppress sound. Vault over. Oh, that's gonna require such timing that I kind of don't feel like I'm gonna have. I've heard of this being used to duck underneath between enemy legs. Which kind of makes me want to get it, because I think I could do that with Juzo when he's going in for his big slam attack, but ugh. That also sounds like a nightmare to even attempt. Because if I'm too short, then he just basically whacked me with this entire sword. Hey, dude. And look. None of you see shit. Leave me alone. I'm gonna work on clearing them out, and then we can fight Juzo together. How about that? Last time. Dude, come on and play. Want to get on the goddamn roof. Don't feel like that's an option though. Don't have any grapple points. Why the sound? Why? Always air dupes. Always. Are you gonna come closer to this rock that you thought you saw something and started firing arrows at? Yeah, come on. Come towards the rock, just like your buddy. Come on. What? It still had that red mark for me to do the insta. No! Josu, you did not need to. Come on, let's talk. You do that, I throw that. Fuck me. Yes. Be on fire. Resurrect. No, not that one. This one. Pellet. That one. This one. Luckily that guy is... Wait! I died! Oh no! I was still alive! I was getting a death blow. Ugh. Magic fucking pencil. Oh, Joseph's gonna be the hardest. Kinda makes me want to try somewhere else. Let's go check out somewhere nicer. Like this place with the cannon. Jones is probably the last part of that area, too. Everything else is on fire. So if there is anything else in that area, I'll be shocked. Okay. I actually want to give you a shot again, dude. You destroyed me a bunch. But I've gotten slightly better, I think. Come on. We can do this. I can do this. Come on. Okay, that's not the attack to do the deflect with. I feel like that was complete luck. But I did it. And I got a gourd seed. I wish I beat you sooner. Could have had more heals. Up here. Nothing else is that way. It down. 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 Jump off the fucking cliff. Like I did that once before already. Do I need to get further up? Is it... I'm gonna die if I screw this up. And yeah. I could have sworn I hit that before. I have to. There's no way back up. Maybe I, because I'm not standing? Yeah. Fuck me. Distant, grab a hook target, hyper distant cliff seem too far away. If you jump towards them, exactly what I was doing. I'm going back and getting my extra heal. Go to the temple. Oh man, 37:20. Let me get the extra heal first. Give her the seed.
オオカミ殿。ヒョウタンの種と、これか。はい。それをこちらに、種をヒョウタンに植え付けます。よし。これで、薬水の傘が増すでしょう。
妙ですか。悪い気はしません。貢献があれば奇妙と思うことでも勇んですべし。それが我が師道元の教えですので。そうか。ひょうたんの種を見つけたならばまた持ってきてください。Absolutely。薬水のかさ増しをしましょう。 More heals are always good. I'm actually going to shut this stream down because I need to eat a dinner. Food is important, so. I love this game. I'm struggling with it. The mechanics are a little rough with having three different types of counters, and you need to sort of be able to figure out which move. Which type of move they're doing, and which counter to use against it. I mean, backing up is an option, but then you're letting their posture die out because you're now further away than you would want to be, or should want to be. Because you don't want their posture recovering, so. Joseph's gonna be super hard. If there wasn't a mob, I wouldn't feel as bad. And hopefully I can find a way to get more antidotes so the poison part of it isn't as bad either. Because I still had those two and then nothing. Setting them on fire was slightly cathartic, but I don't think it really did much for it, so it probably isn't that, all that useful. I'll probably spend some more time with the training dummy. My undead friend. And sort of learn some more of the techniques. Maybe I'll have even a tutorial for the slide dash. Doubtful, but maybe. Okay. Thanks anyone for watching, and I will catch you all next time. Not sure if it's going to be more of this, or I do want to keep doing the Final Fantasy X-2. And I kinda ended up not doing it last week because I felt like playing DMC. And then not this week, so maybe tomorrow.